Hey, what's up everybody? So it is Monday, April 6th, and I'm going to be doing an outreach to Common Ground. Common Ground is an organization in Santa Monica, that helps or provides services to people with HIV and AIDS, as well as homeless people and low-income people. And part of my Unplugging HIV outreach is to provide services through the donations and things that I get from my organization to people with HIV and AIDS, as well as low-income and homeless people. So today, I'm going to be doing another Unplugging HIV outreach, and I want to show you the donations that I got in. These donations here came from a lady named Emma. I call her Aunt Emma. She is the aunt of Monica, who heard me on KJLH radio. And these sweaters are just amazing. It's Ann Taylor. There's really cool sweaters here. There's also some really nice jeans down here, as well as like a nice little casual set. And then over here is more just awesome clothes that I'll be able to give to people who are dealing with HIV and AIDS, as well as homelessness. And then here, from my new friends, Michael and Devra, are again men's slacks. Good clothes for men are something that I hardly ever get. We get a lot of donations in, but a lot of the donations are things for women. So the donations that come through for men, when they come through, are usually pretty stellar. And once again, Michael and Devra have provided some pretty amazing donations for men's. And these clothes right here, these men pants, there's like some cords, and these are like slacks, and these feel like wool. These will be going to Common Ground as well today to support men living with HIV and AIDS. So I want to say big thanks to Devra, Michael, Aunt Emma, and Monica for providing these items. It is truly amazing the support that I've been getting through KJLH, through Niambi, Monica, and her Aunt Emma. It's just been phenomenal, and I want to say thank you very much for that. And then my new friends Michael and Devra, who responded to my FreeCycle ad requesting for gently used clothing for men. You guys have just been phenomenal in getting the items to me, and I'm actually going to be working hopefully with Devra, that is reaching out to me to possibly be of service to families who have dealt with homelessness, or families that are still dealing with homelessness. So I'm really looking forward to the opportunity of us working together in that area, and see how it unfolds. So this is how it's going to go down today. I'll have another video later of the Easter baskets, another outstanding donation from my friends Eric, Willow, Niambi, and then Aunt Emma came through today with another donation for Easter baskets for the outreach on the 18th. So I'll shoot that video a little bit later today. Thanks a lot, guys, for your love and support. I really appreciate it. So this is going to be an outreach for Unplugging HIV, which is my new outreach for people living with HIV and AIDS. Thanks very much for your love and support. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.